and shocking side effects of lemon juice. We all love a glass of chilled lemon juice to quench our thirst on a hot and sultry afternoon. The usage of this fruit is so versatile that it is used to make beverages, used as a taste booster, and it also finds its way in the preparation of native medicine in several parts of the world. You can instantly recognize this fruit because of its fresh aroma and green to yellowish hue. Apart from being used to dress salads, and as a base to prepare juices, lemon is also used to make other culinary delights like lemon rice, and the ever-popular French toast. Lemon juice has several nutrients that include vitamin A, C, calcium, carbohydrates and flavonoids. So taking lemon juice gives your body some amount of vital nutrients and antioxidants beyond doubt. We all know that lemon is one of the most popular citrus fruits used all over the world for myriad purposes, but many of us are unaware of the side effects of lemon juice. Let's have a look at the side effects of lemon juice that are listed below. Tooth enamel erosion. Owing to its high acidic content, lemon juice can even affect the teeth enamel. Yes, you heard it right. Overconsumption of lemon juice can erode the enamel of your teeth, leaving your pearly whites looking ghastly. Canned lemon juice too can be quite harmful for dental hygiene. Excessive use can render your teeth stained and scarred. Those with cavities in teeth can face worsening of the condition. Upset stomach. Drinking too much lemon water may upset your stomach because it retains its high acidity level until further digested. Sometimes increasing stomach acidity is helpful for digestant food, but too much may temporarily irritate mucous membranes and lead to stomach pain and acid reflux or heartburn. To prevent this side effect, start with small amounts of lemon juice and consider drinking it with some food or diluting it with purified water. Enhanced iron absorption. A number of studies have indicated that lemon juice may play a part behind excessive iron absorption by the body. This is attributed to its high ascorbic acid content. If iron keeps getting stored in the body, it can lead to iron toxicity and other complications, such as diarrhea and nausea. Frequent urination and dehydration. In rare cases, lemon water might have a diuretic effect. Lemons have a high content of vitamin C, or ascorbic acid. This nutrient is well known for its diuretic properties, which means it increases urine production in the kidneys, thereby helping your body to eliminate excess fluid and sodium more quickly. While regular lemon water, made with a moderate amount of lemon juice or by adding lemon slices to water, loading your water up with large amounts of lemon juice might have a diuretic effect in some cases. If you start to feel dehydrated after heavy lemon water consumption, consider cutting back the amount of lemon juice you add to your drink. Unsafe during pregnancy. Pregnant women can drink lemon juice, but they should do so in moderation. Many women experience heartburn in the later parts of the pregnancy, and gulping down copious quantities of lemon juice can worsen the situation. During pregnancy, the teeth and bones become exposed to decalcification. The citric acid present in lemon can aggravate the condition. This side effect of lemon juice can lead to the onset of sore throat in some women at this stage. Unsafe for kidney disorder. Did you know that several studies have indicated that people with kidney and gallbladder issues need to avoid drinking lemon juice? Lemon juice can interfere with the calcium absorption in the body and aggravate the kidney condition. Food allergies. Commercially grown lemons often have wax on the surface. When you make your bottle of juice using this lemon, some of the wax may also get into the juice. This can lead to food allergies. To be on the safe side, bring home organic lemons as these are pesticide and free from preservatives. Other lemon juice effects. There are many obese people who resort to lemon juice detox to shed excess body fat. Drinking the juice in small amounts will provide effective nutrients to your body. However, when you drink several glasses a day, there can be some side effects. The symptoms include lack of concentration, headaches, lethargy. What started as a detox program can leave you feeling rather depressed and weak. Now that you know the many side effects of lemon juice, be sure to dilute it with other drinks to reduce the acidity content in it. If you are drinking lemon with water for its vitamin C content for general health, keep in mind that this nutrient is very unstable. Make just half a glass of water with juice from half a lemon or even just a few drops if you have a sensitive stomach, and drink the mixture in one go. These were some of the lemon juice side effects. Do share your experience with us in the comments section.